Hello everybody, today I am going to teach crisscross method. It is an easy method, crisscross method, where we can find a chemical formula by given chemical name. It is very easy. Now I will teach some examples. First we will take sodium carbonate. Sodium carbonate. Now you have to write formula for this. It will be hard to memorize. By crisscross method it will be easy. First step is sodium, write the symbol Na. Next, for carbonate also write the symbol CO3. Now valencies for sodium and carbonate. Valency is +1, here -2 valency. I have teached in the previous video. Yeah. Now crisscross method will be applied. Write Na as it is here and ignore the charges. No need of charges here in crisscross method. One will go that side and two will come this side. Like two. Charge is two. In here two. Now CO3. One. One is there. If you write one also nothing will happen. So Na2CO3. This is the formula for sodium carbonate. Now I will say another example. Magnesium chloride. Symbol for magnesium Mg and chloride Cl. Mg, magnesium valency it is +2, chlorine valency it is -1. So ignore the charges, write Mg as it is here, 1 Mg, 1. Now Cl, 2 will go that side, 2L, Cl2. This is the formula for magnesium chloride, MgCl2. Let us take another example so that it will be easy. And it is potassium dichromate. Potassium dichromate. Potassium dichromate. Potassium symbol is K and dichromate symbol is Cr2O7. It is potassium valency it is +1 and dichromate valency -1. Now ignore the charges, plus and minus signs. Now write K as it is here and K, 1. Next Cr2O7. Cr2O7. Again one here. So formula is KCr2O7 for potassium dichromate. This is easy. Thank you.